Chan Sung-jung, coming off a great training camp, he's ready to put on a show.
Chan Sung-jung will walk right through punches to get to you. And once he gets a hold of you, he is a submission wizard. In his rematch against Leonard Garcia, he landed the first twister in UFC history. And afterwards, he said he learned it by watching YouTube videos.
Chan Sung-jung, set to do battle here tonight, inside the octagon. Pound off, pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the octagon.
This guy can keep a pace that very few human beings can match. His cardio is absolutely outstanding.
Ready to battle tonight, inside BO Arena. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight fight. Hound Dog is 7 years his elder. He is 4 inches taller. Jung will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Begins our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Pergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold out arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 13 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Seoul, South Korea, the Korean Zombie, Chan Sung-jung. And now introducing his opponent, fighting. This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of London, England, Hound Dog.
All right, greet the rules in the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Wow. No touch of the gloves. Hound Dog.
Are you ready?
Chan Sung-jung. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Good 1-2 combo by Jung. And he lands the punch.
Oh, he's really mixing things up well.
And he's down.
And he comes over the top to the head.
Nice. He lands a big shot from the bottom. Look at the swelling in his right eye.
They're back up.
He's utilizing good footwork here, circling to the right.
Flying all over the place early. Big shot.
Nice kick, but caught.
Huge leg kick.
Oh, he rocks the cut. And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
He's on his feet.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Oh, beautiful combination. That's a big hook.
Powerful strikes.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
That's a big hook.
Vicious combination.
Wow!
He hurt.
Wow.
Oh, he got rocked. He's out cold.
Oh, just like that.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's get a better look at it from a different angle. Check it out here. Boom! Out cold.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 4 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout,
Hound Dog. Winner by knockout.